A new sanctioned homeless camp for the city of Sacramento. According to the Sacramento Bee, the safe ground will be behind the Sierra Health Foundation near Garden Highway and Gateway Oaks Drive. It's for the roughly 60 homeless seniors who have been camping along the river for decades. They'd have access to showers, bathrooms, eventually dental and medical services. Now, the fenced off site would be open for about 3 months with the goal of getting everyone into permanent housing by that time.